typical quadratic equation is the following, where the equation has only one variable. In the first equation, it has x, each to a different power, and the second equation has only the variable y. Another condition of a quadratic equation is that one of the terms is raised to the second power, and it is the highest ordered term in the equation. In this first example, we see x squared, and in the second, we see y squared. To solve these quadratic equations, they will need to be set equal to zero, which is called standard form. Standard form of an equation is where the variable terms are on one side of the equation, or equal sign, in descending order, and zero on the other side. We will see that quadratic equations usually have more than one solution. Summarizing the preceding into a definition, we have that a quadratic equation is an equation equivalent to a x squared plus bx plus c equals zero, where a, b, and c are constants with x not equal to zero. Let's test our skill at identifying equations that are classified as quadratic. Remember, quadratic equations contain one variable with the highest power or degree of the equation being 2. So if we look at the first one, we have one variable and the highest degree is 2. This is a quadratic equation. Although this is not in standard form with everything variable-wise or constant on one side and zero on the other, we have a single variable and the highest power is x squared for this example. It meets the criteria. And likewise in the next equation. We just don't have a constant term here. If you look at this next equation, we do not have a power of 2. This has only a degree of 1. This would be a special linear equation, and it fails to meet the criteria for a quadratic equation. The next equation, though it is a second degree equation, does contain 2 variables, so it fails for a quadratic equation as well. The next term, we're back to a second degree and one variable, and though we don't have the linear term, in other words, x to the first degree, this also meets the criteria of a quadratic equation. The last one, we have a x to the second power, which almost makes this second degree, but is trumped by this term, which is the highest power of a degree of 3, making this no longer a quadratic equation. So it as well fails for being a quadratic equation.